मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस इज योर कंप्यूटर पीरियड एंड वी आर डूइंग लेसन नंबर 2, दैट इज इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू अबाउट इनपुट डिवाइसेस। नाउ टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। एज आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो व्हाट इज प्रिंटर एंड हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ प्रिंटर आर देयर। नाउ टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट plotter and its type. It is also an output device. So students, go through the video and watch it carefully. Lesson number 2, input and output devices. In this chapter we have discussed about output devices, and in our previous video I have told you what is output devices and example of output devices, in which I have told you about what is printer and how many types of printer are there. There are 2 types of printer, impact printer and non-impact printer, and their examples also. In impact printer, the example of impact printer, there is, it is dot matrix printer, and example of non-impact printer are inkjet and laser printer. Now today we will discuss about another output device, that is plotter. A plotter prints vector graphics, which means it can print on very large sheet while maintaining high resolution. It is used for creating high quality design, graphics, charts, diagrams and so on. A plotter can print on flat material such as a sheet of paper, cardboard and plastic. It uses ink pens, marker or inkjets to create an impression. So what is plotter? Plotter is a computer hardware device. It is similar to printer, but it uses pen, pencil, marker or other writing tool to make a design. And these printers or these plotters are used for printing big maps, banners, flexes, charts, diagram and so on. And the quality of its design is very good, and it use large sheet for drawing or for making the diagram in it. There are 2 types of plotter. One is drum plotter, second is flatbed plotter. And these are commonly used for computer aided design. Short form of computer aided design is CAD, and computer aided manufacturing, short form of it is CAM, for printing design of buildings, houses, ships, machinery, poster and so on. These are used for designing buildings, design of buildings, house, ship, machinery and so on. For that large sheet are needed, and it is not possible for printing these large sheets on printer. For that plotters are used. Plotters are very expensive as compared to printer, and there are 2 types of plotter. One is drum plotter and second is flatbed plotter. Now what is drum plotter? Drum plotter. In this type of plotter, paper is wrapped around a rotating drum with a pin feed attachment. During printing, the drum revolves while the actual pen does the printing. A drum plotter is also known as roller plotter. This is the picture of drum plotter, and here is a drum or roller on which paper is rolled over it, and there is a attachment of pin. There are a pin which, when the roller rolls, and that pin does the printing work. And this printer is this plotter is also known as roller plotter. Now second one is flatbed plotter. Flatbed plotter is, it is a graphic plotter that has a flat surface on which the paper is placed. It draws by moving a pen in both horizontal and vertical direction over a sheet of paper. The flat surface of the plotter is called bed. The size of a drawing is determined by the size of a plotter's bed. This is flat bed plotter and it is a graphic plotter. This is the board which is known as bed and paper is placed over it, and the size of the sheet or paper depend on the size of this bed, and it draws by moving a pen in both horizontal and vertical direction over the sheet, and this flat portion is known as bed. So that's why it is known as flat bed plotter. So students, we have discussed about the second example of output device, that is plotter. Now after this, you have to do answer in one word. This I have given you to do as your homework in your book. Now what you have to do? You have to do it in your copy. How many types of printer are there? There are two types of printer. The answer is two. One is impact, second is non-impact. Name the printer that uses dry ink. Answer is laser printer. Name a non-impact printer. You can write laser printer or inkjet printer. There are two types of non-impact printer, that is laser printer and inkjet printer. You can either write inkjet printer or laser printer. Now last question is, name the device that can print on a wide variety of flat material. Answer is plotter. So students, you have to do this answer in one word in your copy. In our next video, we will do some more exercises. Thank you.